You're not alone, together we stand. I'll be by your side, you know I'll take your hand. When it gets cold and it feels like the end, there's no place to go, you know I won't give in.
Me, on behalf of all of the Saint Gen community, would like to say thank you to all first responders and essential workers fighting this crisis. We thank you all.
Yes, you know we'll make it through, we'll make it through.
Send a big thank you from my family and I to all the frontline workers that have been making great sacrifices during this pandemic. All your dedication and hard work is definitely paying off, and your commitment and courage continue to shine through these difficult times. So thank you again for saving countless lives and changing the world for the better.
Hi, my name is Sebastian. I'm a senior at Saint Genevieve High School, and I would like to say thank you to all of our essential workers and our first responders in our community. Thank you for making dealing with COVID-19 just a little bit easier. Thank you for just being out there and risking your lives to make this a little bit easier to control. We would not be where we are without you guys, so just thank you for everything that you do, and thank you from the bottom of our hearts. Saint Genevieve loves you, and just again, thank you for all the hard work that you guys do.
Nothing's gonna change destiny. Whatever's meant to be will work out perfectly. Yeah, 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 yeah. La da da da, la da da da, la da da da.
I would like to say thank you to all the first responders, all the doctors, the nurses who are out here fighting this virus. They have been working long days, hours for the past couple weeks, trying to find a cure, trying to, you know, get those who are infected better. And I mean, yeah, just thank you. Thank you for working hard. Thank you for putting your life in danger to save others. And yeah, I mean, you know.
Thank you, first responders and essential workers, for your hard work.
I would like to take this opportunity to say thank you to all the healthcare workers and all the other workers who've been working during this pandemic, and for all you do to help that improve.
Hi, my name is Sarah Lee, and I would like to thank each and every first responder in the world who are doing their best by keeping us safe and healthy. The best absolute thing we can do to thank these important people is by keeping yourself at home so you can prevent the spread of COVID-19. Remember, we're all in this together.
Cause you know we'll make it through, we'll make it through. Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion. Like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say were wrecking balls inside my brain. I will scream loud tonight.
I want to say thank you to all of our first responders for putting your lives on the line every single day to put our needs first. I am extremely grateful for each and every single one of you for your hard work and dedication to keep this country moving and running smoothly. You guys are our superheroes throughout this quarantine.
Thank you for saving our lives every single day.
My name is Isaiah Rodriguez, and I just want to say thank you for watching the video. And I also want to give a special shout out to all the healthcare workers and all the first responders and everyone working in the front line for all the hard work they've been doing and for taking care of the world. And we're all in this together, and we're going to get through this. And yeah.